Dang, bro, I got stuck. See? Anthony Edwards built shot creating slasher. It is definitely gonna be the most accurate. He's not fully a 3-point scorer, but he's definitely a 3-point scorer at the same time, you know what I'm saying? So I said shot creating. Yeah, so. Oh yeah, I got a block early in the game. It's crazy block. I get a 60 some block on this build at point guard because I'm 6'6 and pretty long arms, like above average arms. Yo, I aim, bro. He reaching. So I hate AIs. Let's go. So what happens when you actually try to play by the rules of the game? And then he makes that. That's not even my fault. I can't. Yo, why'd you... Dude, like... This jump... This jumper is so weird. I need a good jumper, like a good slow jumper. Oh yeah, I get like good defensive badges. On this build, it's just like a literal all around. If I wanted to make like a... Like, bro, I can't with this jumper, bro. It's so weird. Like, it has no timing. And I'm actually not even a bad, like, what you call it, bad 3-point or mid-range scorer. Oh! Cat, you didn't have to do him like that. So yeah, I'm on call right now. All I gotta do is get used to it. But once I get, oh, good morning.
You have to go, try to be here by yourself, but man, I got to go do a show in Dallas.
Oh. Mm. All right. I'm only a 60 right now. Dang. One time, I need a jump shot I can time. And one time, Yeah, after I get all that down, but I'm perfectly fine. I hate that you put somebody in an animation like that. Alright, so that was a pretty bad first game. The VATS thing on here is so weird. Okay. But as y'all can see, hold on, where is it? Yeah, I can get pick dodger, crisis. I can get all these good 3-point scoring things. I'm trying to look for it though. I gotta find it. Hold on. Yeah, we get posterized on this. Yeah, so yeah. But that's not what I'm looking for. So like, I can't change my jumper or something, right? It only changed all. Yeah, okay. What is that? That's too fast, probably. That might be it. I can't even buy any dunks, no cap. I can't if yo, he missed the hole. What the? See, I like me. See, like, I can't even make a jump shot. And you also can't even go to a store, so how am I supposed to get dunks? You can't. See, that's sad. But we living. So I know what I'm finna do. First off, we gonna play another Minecraft game. After this, we gonna make like a. Gonna make it again. We gonna make it again. But it's like not gonna be the same. We gonna make it like we gonna put them actually in the NBA.
anyone to comment right now if there's an NBA player I have not done a video on.
Got him jump around, got all that. And could be every build. Dang, I couldn't even move. That's not my fault. Why do I look so small? 6'6". Okay, there you go. Okay, so it's still a little bit fast. But it's definitely going to be easier at the time. Okay, so that's his fault, bro. I don't even know why you're not there. That's what I'm doing here. Yeah, I'm cold off of missing like two or three shots. Okay, yeah, take me out the game because that was just confusing. Like there ain't no slightly earlys or slightly lates on this game. It's just late and early. Okay, all right, I'm gonna save and quit this cause. I thought I was gonna get a contact dunk, but I got a layup, so I was like, let me pass out of it. I don't know if they saved my rosters from when I, okay, so. They not on here no more, sadly, so. Gonna create Anthony Shooting guard, secondary position, forward. I don't know, I'm gonna go Washington State. Right, yeah, he's 20. So you always go with this face person. If you don't really feel like making an actual like full face skin, just do this, max out that. And facial hair. Do whatever you want. I usually don't add facial hair, but there you go, and then you add like a stubble. So yeah, just click Anthony Edwards face scan. It's not really Anthony Edwards, but it works. Let's see. 166, 215 pounds. A lot of wingspan. I ain't even gonna touch any of those. Actually, yes, I am, because. I know this is what Anthony Edwards like ads in real life, but I want to. Do we go Headband? Yeah, we going Headband. Headband logo. Alright, so that can stay like that. We going 96. And we going 97 post speed. 85 post. We need post control, so at 83 we can draw a foul. Like, oh yeah, that's my video playing in the background, so don't worry about it. I'm just off dribble, obviously. 98 free throw. 99. Now ball control has to be a 99. All this, you know, don't really matter with all this. I just get a driving dunk. 99 contact dunk. 99. There we go. Defense, we got a defensive rebound. Block. 99. We don't got 98 actually. We're going 90. We could go 89, but we're gonna go 90 speed. All ball defense IQ. Everything in this could either be a 99 or whatever you want it to be, so most of it's gonna be 99. But we're gonna, like, later on, we're gonna make a realistic one. So yeah, we're gonna call this the new My Career, basically, for him. My Career Anthony Edwards, what it's gonna be like. Yeah, basically, so we don't need any of that.
Ninety-nine potential. All right. I'll go 60 on that. Then shot 3. We go like 75. We all go like 60 with this. So So we're not gonna touch any of that. I don't really like touching any of that. But under the basket, it's gonna be hot. It's gonna be hot. I mean, it's gonna be new. We're gonna put that one on neutral. Hot, hot. So we're not gonna give him every hot zone, but we're definitely gonna give him a lot. We got to get to the NBA player releases. Okay, so we want to go for the second one. I gotta find him. I gotta find Dante Exum. Intermission blending 50-50. Well, it's actually, yeah, it's gonna be 50. We're going to Steph Curry for contested. We're going to be doing a lot of... We love the windmills and the tomahawks. Those are definitely some of my favorites. Like, we got all these dumb packages to do. Like Paul George's dunk package, but so yeah, we're gonna go with that. We don't want no Jordan QG in them. Gonna go Vince Carter on that one. Gonna go. We're gonna go Michael J. Yeah.
Alright, y'all. There we go. Now for the badges. All the badges. One of a kind, with a total of 37 badges only. Overall, I did not want to go 99, there's going to be two other powers, so we just went 96. Oh, he's in the creator. So we don't have any, so we're gonna go to official 2K Sports Roster. Yeah. I already know what team we wanna put them on. Take out for him. What position is him? Point guard, right? We really want to check out. So they're gonna check out they starting shooting guard. Give him. Maybe that was a mistake, y'all. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. All right, so they got like 13, so now what we gonna do is get it players, right? So copy to team. Minnesota. Yes. So now y'all might think, oh no, we done now. So there we go. But we'll take you out. We're gonna take all your minutes out. And we're gonna find it. And give him all your minutes.
And there we go. Also, I'm putting him in the starting lineup. There we go. Alright guys, there we go. Now we have built Anthony Edwards and the Minnesota Timberwolves super team. Only thing is, we took Jimmy Butler and traded him. Now for that, yeah, I'm kind of scared for that, so. We're gonna try. And we're actually gonna go up against them. As you can see now, they have Jimmy Butler on the front screen. Y'all already know. Let's go ahead and go to us. Now, of course, he's still the star, but. Yo. Nope, I gotta go back to her. So we made an overpowered Anthony Edwards villain. Mentality, you can't play as Ant. Yeah, on my bench, yeah. And we're matched up with Jimmy, so we already know he's gonna be mad. We're gonna be so. Okay, so we lost tip off. We're gonna change this camera angle.
Start out with the ball. Now a chance, courtesy of Gatorade, all fueled up and ready to go. The starting five on the floor. Taking a look at the Bulls. Markkanen is the four, with Lopez in the middle. Chris Dunn is out there with Jimmy Butler. And it's Valentine at the three spot. Just five to shoot. Here's Butler, off target with the free throw.
I wouldn't have been surprised if he would have made it.
Edwards against Butler. Edwards with it, and Teague has it in the corner. Three-pointer on the way. Towns, the pass to Edwards.
Timing on this game. See, timing a jump shot on this game. It's like making $1 million in 3 hours. Almost impossible. Boy. See, I knew he was gonna go for the jumper, so I had to jump. three. See, I was really on that, and they did let me get it. Okay, marketing. I honestly didn't even think marketing would have liked him. I need to try to take it. Jump too early. Well executed, and then you love a strong finish. So many fast breaks now into the 3-point shot. Good to see them taking it to the right. Here is Edwards. He's got five. He kicks it to Wiggins. Now the pass to Edwards. Over Butler. Edwards can't hit. It's hard to time jump shots in general on this game. So I'm not that mad that I'm not making them. I just think it's hard to shoot on this game. So we're gonna change the shot meter. It's gonna be under the feet. Let's see if we can time it like this. Hopefully. Yeah. I literally didn't even see the meter. Miss. Yeah. We're gonna get some points with some other people too. So my question is, where is Levine? There we go. Dang. Bro, why do I get tired so quickly? Like, the timing on this game is so weird, and then I keep wondering, how am I getting tired so quickly? Like, look at, I be dribbling for like 4 seconds. And then I'm tired. Like, did I not put on handles for days? literally just come up the court and just shoot the basketball. But then that's gonna be not fun. I wanna get some dunks in. But I'm always getting tired so fast. Go! So he went up to a 97 overall. We could literally carry with just Anthony Edwards. Boy. Who I think it is. Okay, it's not him. Assist. Every year there seem to be a few rookies see that who immediately show that they should have been drafted a lot higher. Why is there the difficulty in placing these guys where they should be drafted? Our evaluation sometimes wrong. Evaluation said they could be so iffy because of this team skills. I just got dunked on. I have to save myself. Anthony Edwards, I don't even have two-hand dunk packages on him. Oh boy. Y'all think I should try to go for a triple-double with him? Or at least a double-double. Really cooking. Should have went in. Let's go, Ant. Boy. Yo, these two hand slams. Kinda ugly, but hey, they working. See? Shot create and slash it. Shot create and take over and slash and take over. I told you guys. Alright. Chicks on fuck one. Yes, sir, yeah. Gibson comes in for Cole Aldrich, and it's Teague in for Courtney Day. Omni Marketing shut in for Chicago. Time comes in for Butler. Great D that time from Teague. Timberwolf leading by 7.
Yo. I didn't even know you could do something like that. Like, dodge the defender. I literally dodged the defender and dunked on him. Marketing. The game shouldn't even be as close. Green. It's shot creation. Take over. Trying to keep the momentum, keep the ball on the net. That's his focus. Get somebody who can guard me. Get somebody like LaVine. Ooh, I spit on my takeover. Ooh. One back, if you do what I say so. He's not here, Jacob. You love me. There you go. On this blueberry fake. Why am I even singing that? Holiday. Oh boy. No. We're gonna put him at our four just for that. I really just want to run the shot clock now. Dang, I'm so like I can't pass it to the wide open man. What fool? He dunked it. They caught it. I can really shoot whatever I want on this build. Like, it's all gonna go in most of the time. Offensive, defensive. Yo, this dude, I mean, I kind of knew he was going to hit it with the way the animation was, but this dude, tripping, all right, no, Ant, we need you. Come on, you're on cold, but you can do this. What? Yo. I'm gonna take a break, y'all.
Hello again, fans. It was a closely contested first quarter for Minnesota. They were unable to ever build a big lead in the first period. 3 points are being the largest cushion. The second quarter saw them lose just a fraction of the lead they held.
Oh, you want a game? Alright, bet. Hold on. I'm streaming. Let me end this stream.